Hello chess fans, I hope you had a good day and good scores in online and offline chess. Let's talk about the upcoming World Chess Championships in Dubai between Carlsen and Nepo. The score between the two in classical games favors Nepomniachtchi. He leads 4-1 games in classical chess and they had also 8 draws. But some people say you cannot really use this statistics because most of these games were played when they were younger in such tournaments like under 14 and similar stuff. Okay, but the score between Carlsen and Nepomniachtchi speaks at least for Nepomniachtchi in this regard. And the last game they played were in the Norway chess. This was a draw. Okay, what do you think about the chances? Let me know in the comments. Is Nepo the favorite or Carlsen? At least Carlsen has all the records. The highest ever Elo and the longest not losing streak. And many more, but he didn't lead a world championship since 2013, I think. He was never in the lead. Maybe that is also interesting for this match. We will see. But as I said, the score between the two at least speaks for Nepo, and all the Nepo fans will agree. Okay, but enough of the speculation. Now let's do some chess training, and we have here a Nepomniachtchi game. Nepo has the white pieces and can win against Ivanchuk. In this position, white to move and win. And I ask you to solve this puzzle. If you want, you can pause the video and try your luck. And I will be back in some seconds. Good luck. Okay, guys, I hope you found the mating net here. It starts with the strong move f5 and this sacrifices this bishop on d2. Okay, black takes the bishop, but now this pawn helps with the checkmating net. Let's see how. Rook h3 check. King g7 only move. And now let's do this construct with the two rooks and the pawn. And there's nothing black can do. A revenge check maybe. And taking this pawn. But now finally it will be checkmate with two rooks and a pawn. And this is the solution of this nice puzzle. A very nice move found by Nepo in a game against the talented Ivanchuk. Let's see it again. F5. And black cannot do anything. Let's take this bishop. But this sacrifice leads to a victory after check. And this silent move with the checkmating net. And some moves later, checkmate on h7. I hope you found this nice solution. If not, that's not a problem. We all are here for training and solving and having fun. If you want, you can subscribe to my channel and leave me a comment about your opinion in terms of the upcoming World Championship in Dubai. And if you want, we see us in the next video. Until then, bye bye.